Remnant from the Ashes was a positive surprise in 2019, and Remnant 2 seems to be the continuation of the same formula but better. According to the early reviews, Remnant 2 seems to be a surprisingly good game. However, the only thing that surprised me is how demanding on the PC hardware this game is. But don't worry about it, because in this video, I am bringing you my optimized PC settings for Remnant 2 so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience. Let's get to it. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Remnant 2 from the drop-down menu. Once done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works for the system the best. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can always remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
You're from the Ward? Shit! Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here. But the way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out.